Greetings, Mavuno Nakuru. It's your pastor here, George Oyogo. And over the past couple of weeks, the world, and particularly the nation of Kenya, has been going through a pandemic of coronavirus. And many of us have found ourselves in places of anxiety, in places of fear, in places of uncertainty of how the next couple of days are going to be looking like for us. And I just want to encourage us, in the book of Psalms 23, the psalmist writes that even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, and fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. And I just want to encourage us that the Lord is with us. He's going to comfort us, even as we're going through this pandemic of coronavirus. And most of us are probably wondering, are we going to have our service on Sunday? And I want to say, yes, we'll be having our services on Sunday, only that these services are going to be digital. We're going to be having our services online. We're going to be having our adult service online, our kids service online, our teen service will be online. And tomorrow I'll be sending us a video from our senior pastor, just detailing for us the timings of our online services. So you just stay put, keep hope alive, even as you're going through this process. And I just want to encourage us that the Lord is going to be with us. Regardless of how the situation looks like, the Lord is going to be with us. Be encouraged, be comforted that the staff and the rod of God is going to be with us. See you on Sunday as you check into our online services.